federal government needs to do.
Making a suggestion to the federal
government in terms of how to handle the debt situation. Please go ahead.
Yes, so like I was saying, if I were President Buhari, immediately I came into office, there were certain things I needed to do to structurally change the economy, to, you know, bring life into the economy. The Nigerian economy is virgin. The only thing that we need to do is to ensure that we get the economy working. So let us look at something like the power sector. There is no economy in the world that will grow without adequate power supply. There is none. If you want an economy to grow and you are not feeding that economy with sufficient electricity, you are like trying to take water from an ocean with a teaspoon and fill up a tank. You are just working hard, but there will be no result. Because electricity is so key to any economy that it can never be ignored. So if I were President Buhari, for instance, understanding that electricity is needed for Nigeria's economy to grow, because if you give Nigerians electricity, they won't even depend on government. There are a lot of small-scale industries, factories, artisans, and all of that. You will see what they will start doing once we have enough electricity. So if I understood that electricity is killing the economy, immediately I came into office, I will call all the oil companies' executives in Nigeria, operating in Nigeria, to a meeting in the Aso Villa with me. I will ask them one question. Why are you burning Nigerians' gas? In other countries, when they produce gas, they harness the gas and convert it to electricity. In Nigeria, you are producing gas and setting the gas on fire. And the gas is burning away. Why Nigeria does not have electricity? And we know that as of today, gas is the largest source of electricity in the whole world. I will ask them a singular question, and I will read the riot act to them. I will say, go back to your companies. I give you 6 months, max 12 months. Don't burn a single gas of Nigeria. If you burn it, I am revoking your license and you are leaving Nigeria. And these companies will go back. If every single gas that is produced in Nigeria is converted to electricity, we are going to have 24/7 power supply uninterrupted. Uninterrupted. And once you have electricity in Nigeria, I can assure you that you will recognize Nigeria again. You will see how Nigeria will just start growing. And government would have achieved this without borrowing a dime. The oil companies are the ones that will use their monies to invest and convert the gas to electricity. And then I will scrap the Ministry of Works. I don't need it. I will turn the Ministry of Works into a regulator. All the roads in Nigeria, I will open them up to the private sector. There are all sorts of pension funds, investor funds, all sorts of capital in trillions of dollars around the world. They will come and build the roads, they will mount toll gates, and they will get their money back. You know, I will do the same thing with water. I will do the same thing with domestic gas. You see this gas that we are burning away? I will allow investors to pipe the gas into each individual home. So people don't need to take a cylinder to go and buy gas. The gas will come into your house through a pipe. Do you understand?
But it looks like we're running out of time on the program. But beautiful contributions and suggestions there for the government. But I think this is where we'll let you go on Daybreak Benue. Thank you for joining.